Estoy más pendiente de ella que de la grabación.
Thank you.
próximo.
Explain the difference between Maiko and Geiko lady. Maiko is between 15 and 20 years old. After 20 years old, they change from the top. The hairdo that Maiko goes to is her own hair. Once you have the hairdo done, she doesn't do it every day. She has it done at the coiffeur. There is a small tiny pillow which you sleep it in here, the neck, so that you keep the hairdo as is. But once you become Geiko lady, it's a wig. And the hair accessory and style is more bright and colorful because she's a young Maiko girl. But once you become adult Geiko lady, so once she grows, she can take off the tuck and the sleeve gets longer. And the side shoulder, they hug here on that brown kimono. They could make that young girl. So once they grow, they take it off.